Annyeonghaseyo, hi remaja, nama saya Jason.
Nama saya Amira.
Actually, we are really close and because kita orang tinggal bersama-sama like for few weeks and we always meet each other.
And then Jason pun partner gym.
Yes, I betul-betul sport lover tau. So I always bring the hero dan dewi-dewi semua sekaligus pergi gym room. Improve all together, and so our relationship is really really close. Yeah.
Impression Amira dekat Jason.
Cakap bye-bye ya.
Handsome boy. Amira sudah sangat handsome. Dia ada satu karakter yang lain. So dia punya height pun tinggi. Rambut pun cantik, muka pun handsome. So first impression Amira dekat dia macam wow. Siapa dia ni? Handsome
ke? Eh, I sudah nak terbang tau.
So Jason, apa first impression you dekat I?
Okay, first impression. Mira nampak yang tu, dia first time dia pakai yang tu coat.
Wow,
you tahu?
Dia mesti ingat.
Yes, betul lah, confirm lah. Okay, so dia nampak the aura is strong, you know. I ada sikit takut lah. Cause I akan, when I meet girls, I akan gentar punya. And plus is Mira punya look yang tu, ui. Memang yang tu aura macam sudah nak press Jason dekat bawah tau. Bila I talk dengan dia macam, pemalu lah, Jason pemalu sikit lah.
Kalau untuk Amira, kalau untuk hero, memang Amira rasa Jason salah satu yang paling Amira rapat. That's why lah, kalau gym ke, makan ke, ada gosip ke, ataupun any apa-apa, memang banyak sharing dengan Jason. So bagi Amira dah
80%.
Ya, yeah, almost 100% tuh.
80, I think 81, I need to lebih you satu. Yeah, we are quite close and Mira is a caring person, you know. She always like take care of us and she will like concern us, like ask us, Jason okay? Every time Mira macam, okay, Jason okay, all good. Eh, macam mana you? You okay? You okay tak? Okay tak? Macam itulah.
So, I care lah pasal you, Jason.
Ya, betul. Ya, yeah, caring.